Let's make an oat milk brown sugar latte from Starbucks at home porque me da la gana. Primero te compras un chingo de cosas, and then you're going to add half a cup of brown sugar, about half a cup of water, and a little bit of cinnamon to a pot and let it get to candy temperature at 240 degrees Fahrenheit. Add a little xanthan gum to make it nice and syrupy and smooth. Put it in a mason jar, let it chill in the refrigerator, and get a little smoother. Now we're going to make an espresso shot with our economical espresso machine. If you have a fancy one, feel free to use that. Once it's nice and cool, we're gonna add some ice to a cocktail mixer. You're gonna add some of that syrup, vanilla, and then some espresso into the cocktail mixer. Give it a good shake until nice and smooth. In a frother, add about a quarter cup of soy milk, add some ice to a nice jar, some syrup, then the coffee and syrup mixture from earlier. Add some of that soy milk and look how gorgeous it looks. Mix it up if you desire a mixed latte and enjoy the hell out of it.